The majority of individuals like living in luxury to the utmost. Many people want one of the world's most expensive phones in order to do their activities flawlessly. Hey guys, and welcome back to the channel. For this video, we will discover the most expensive phones on the market. But before anything else, please leave a like on the video. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel and click the notification bell down below so you won't miss our videos. Without any further ado, let's hop on right to the video. Number 7. Goldfish Le Million, $1 million. In 2006, the stunning and pricey diamond phone was once again created by the Swedish business Goldfish. It was designed to match the quality of one of the world's most costly phones. The Goldfish Le Million sports a 2-megapixel rear camera with a resolution of 1600 by 1200 pixels. The elegantly designed phone contains a 2GB internal memory and a 950mAh battery. Yellow, rose, white, and Goldfish Le Million are some of the colours available. Number 6. Diamond Crypto Smartphone, $1.3 million. Due to its encrypted voice and SMS communication, the Diamond Crypto Smartphone is one of the most secure phones in the world. A feature that has made it one of the top 10 most costly phones in the world. Diamond Crypto Smartphone's whole system is encrypted, giving it an advantage over competing phones in terms of security. Crypto cell phones are composed of 18-karat rose gold, making them one of the most costly phones in the world. It has a 64GB RAM memory and a battery capacity of 1,350mAh. Diamond Crypto Smartphone is one of the top 10 most expensive phones in the world because of its high price. It contains several cryptographic features that make it distinctive: encryption processor, crypto phone call, crypto SMS, crypto email, encryption button, vital power of 1107, symmetric 256-bit crypto algorithm, and key distribution technique are among them. Number 5. iPhone 3G King's Button, $2.5 million. The simple yet pricey iPhone 3G King's Button was created by Austrian goldsmith Peter Allison. The iPhone 3G King's Button is made of solid 18-karat yellow gold, white gold, and rose gold, and is one of the top 10 most expensive phones in the world. The phone's body is encrusted with 138 dazzling grade cut diamonds in a sparkling pattern. Its home button is also a 6.6 carat diamond, which draws a lot of attention to the phone. Number 4. Gold Striker iPhone 3GS Supreme, $3.2 million. Stuart Hughes, an Australian businessman, created this in Liverpool. Despite the fact that it costs more than the iPhone 3G Kings, they are quite compatible. There are 136 diamonds and 71 grams of 22 karat gold in it, making it the world's fourth most costly phone, ahead of the iPhone 3G Kings. Hughes spent 10 months crafting the gleaming Gold Striker iPhone 3GS Supreme, working tirelessly to make it one of the world's best quality and most costly phones. Number 3. iPhone 4 Diamond Rose Edition, $8 million. Stuart Hughes was also responsible for this stunningly pricey phone. It was crafted of rose gold and encrusted with over 500 diamonds totaling over 100 carats, making it one of the top 10 most costly phones in the world. The Apple emblem on the back had 53 diamonds, which contributed to its expensiveness. It also contains 32GB of RAM and was produced in a limited edition of just 2. Number 2. iPhone 4S Elite Gold, $9.4 million. Stuart Hughes proceeded to produce one of the world's most costly phones when it came to luxury. With a price tag of $9.4 million, the iPhone 4S Elite Gold is the world's second most expensive phone. Stuart Hughes has never made a phone as pricey as this one. He considers it his crowning accomplishment. The iPhone 4S Elite Gold was similarly composed of rose gold and had over 500 individual perfect diamonds totaling up to 100 carats. a pricey feature that helped it rank among the world's top 10 most expensive phones. The back of this pricey phone is made of 24-karat gold, with a 24-karat gold Apple logo, and 53 diamonds added for good measure. It features 64 gigabytes of memory and was produced in a limited edition of just two. Number 1. Falcon Supernova iPhone 6 Pink Diamond, $48.5 million. You must have been intrigued to learn more about the world's most costly phone. Here are the specifications for the phone you've been waiting for. The Falcon Supernova iPhone 6 Pink Diamond, created by US luxury firm Falcon, is the most expensive phone in the world in 2021. On the back of this lovely, flat, pricey phone is a pink diamond. The diamond has increased its value and pushed it to become one of the most expensive phones in the world. The iPhone 6 Pink Diamond Edition is available in platinum, 24-karat gold and rose gold, all of which are pricey materials that add to its status as the world's most expensive phone. Falcon has made it easy for people who can't afford the iPhone 6 Pink Diamond to buy one with an orange diamond and a blue diamond for $42.5 million and $32.5 million respectively. If you thought your phone is expensive, then think again. It is not. For the average person, a new iPhone may cost upwards of $1,000, which is a significant amount of money. However, this is not the case for the owners of the phones on this list. What are your thoughts on these phones? Let us know in the comments section below. That's it for today. If you guys enjoyed this video, make sure you hit the like button. Don't forget to subscribe and turn on that notification bell so you never miss out on any future content we'll produce for you guys. We're signing off now, but we will be sure to catch you all in the next one.